A crime alert from Durham tonight. Police responded to four robberies in just 1 hour last night. They happened in the areas you see there on your screen. Police believe the robberies are targeting Hispanic victims. They've investigated nine other similar robberies within the past week.